It was great. It was like kind of the ideal way to perform in a movie like this, to be surrounded by, you know, the greatest actors in the world. And, you know, we were playing all like the best magicians, so it was important that we all, you know, kind of brought ourselves to it, and we were doing these kind of live shows for big audiences, so it was important that we like would improvise and keep it fresh and interact with the audience. So, you know, it was kind of very necessary for this kind of movie. You know, this movie is like one of those rare things where all the twists and turns and plot surprises are actually surprising and exciting, and where, you know, it's the kind of movie that, like, when you're watching it, you can't, like, figure out exactly what the answers are, and by the end, you kick yourself. Like, oh, why didn't I see that the whole time? You know, so that's, like, that was, like, when I was reading it, it seemed like a really thrilling experience.